wrestling partner. Robert Dunsmuir is worth $15-20 million. At a time in Victoria, when you can buy heist for $600. He was obviously very rich. He wasn't always rich. He first came from Scotland in the 1850s. He was earning $5 a week, living in a log cabin with a dirt floor. He was on a three-year contract that had big here on the island 214 days later. Did that journey with a four-year-old daughter. He did that journey with a two-year-old daughter. And he had a pregnant wife, Joan, who was pregnant for the entire journey. So as you can imagine, it probably wasn't much fun for anyone. But they survived, they landed, and that's when his contract actually started. He did his contract, he didn't renew. We think he sensed an opportunity to be his own man, be his own boss. Ended up spending 19 years on the island before he struck it rich. He discovered the largest seaward pool on Vancouver Island. It's called the Wellington. He had San Francisco, the biggest city in the West Coast at the time. It was booming, and he needed coal for everything. So within 1 year, fighting coal team, Robert Dunsmuir was in profit. Within 10 years, he
smooth.
Victoria College